Cannabidiol, which is more commonly referred to as CBD, has a number of benefits that are only recently becoming a little more mainstream, from topical pain relief to helping ease the symptoms associated with anxiety disorders. There are now many people who are seeing relief and improving their quality of life thanks to CBD. Though the medical community is not quite ready to start signing off on the use of CBD for a lot of common ailments, they seem to have a pretty good reason. Though there has been testing using CBD for improving the symptoms of those suffering from Parkinson's disease, PD, doctors believe that testing is still in its infancy. Parkinson's disease is a complicated disorder with the neurological system. It is widely known to have a devastating effect on patients' motor features. It affects about 1% of humans, and its symptoms will eventually get worse as patients age. Though it is most known for its physical symptoms, PD can also come accompanied by depression, dementia, and anxiety. Unfortunately, for those suffering from PD, at this time, there is no known cure to stop the disease and its degenerative effects on those who suffer from it. Those with PD will eventually experience such symptoms as tremors and muscle rigidity. This is believed to be caused by the lack of midbrain neurons that transmit dopamine. Most of the dopaminergic neurons are already lost by the time a patient begins to show symptoms. This adds another complication to this devastating illness. By the time symptoms are present, a lot of neurological damage has already been done. This makes early diagnosis very difficult. As with most illnesses, early diagnosis is key to help improve symptoms and outcomes. There is some good news regarding PD, so it is not all just doom and gloom. Thanks to recent deregulation of the chemical compounds found in cannabis sativa, also known as marijuana, there have been a number of studies on the use of CBD in the treatment of a wide variety of PD symptoms. Here are just a few examples. CBD is the treatment of psychosis symptoms. A study by a group of doctors from the University of São Paulo in Brazil took a deep look into using CBD to treat some of the psychosis symptoms that affect PD patients. After 6 weeks of use, patients were reporting an improvement to their quality of life. This improvement included a reduction in the symptoms of depression and psychosis behavior. CBD and neuroprotective effects. Though there is still plenty of studying to be done on human subjects, there have been some animal studies that already look promising. One study was able to demonstrate that CBD has a neuroprotective effect in animals. Doctors found that treatment with CBD was able to prevent the oxidizing effects that can cause death to neurons. Though more human studies are needed, these observations certainly do give hope. CBD and improved motor symptoms. The muscle rigidity and tremors that come along with PD diagnosis may also benefit from CBD use. Though the sample size was very small, PD sufferers who smoked cannabis reported some reduction in their motor symptoms. Since CBD is already approved as an anti-seizure medication for those suffering from epilepsy, there is a lot of promise that CBD may be able to help PD patients as well. CBD and improved sleep. When you are sick or feeling unwell, there is nothing quite like a good night's sleep to help you heal. Those suffering from PD may be able to improve their sleep quality thanks to CBD. Studies have shown that use of CBD by PD patients improved their rapid eye movement, REM, sleep quality. CBD and depression and anxiety. In addition to movement disorders, PD patients may find themselves suffering from both depression and anxiety as well. A study was able to show that PD patients that use a 300 mg dose of CBD saw a decrease in their anxiety levels. If you or someone you love suffers from PD, then the above information should come as a long-awaited great news. The common theme with most of these medical studies is that there needs to be even more medical studies. Though many medical schools throughout many countries in the world have been studying the benefits of CBD in PD patients, all of them agree that more studies will result in more information about how CBD works and how it can help people. It had been studied for years as a treatment for epilepsy and only received approval as a prescription in 2020. Though the wheels of progress are thankfully in motion, they may not be turning very fast. The hope is that this will change thanks to the legalization of marijuana in many parts of the world. This is not just good news for PD patients. It is great news for anyone suffering from epilepsy, Alzheimer's disease, and Huntington's disease, and any neurodegenerative disorder. Though CBD certainly is not suggested as a cure, there is a lot to be said about an improved quality of life when suffering from this awful disease. If a PD patient's final decade can see a reduction in anxiety and depression symptoms while also being filled with restful sleep and improved motor skills, it would be a tremendous improvement on not only their quality of life, but that of their friends and family who are in this with them. Those who have PD can take a little comfort in knowing that research is being done and doctors are learning more and more about CBD as a treatment for PD and its symptoms each and every day.